Murray.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Will ports on mainland Europe reciprocate having no customs checks with UK goods?
Minister.
Well, it will depend upon exactly what transpires in the negotiations, as the honourable gentleman will know.